By the way, it doesn't mean come as a child. It doesn't mean that children are necessarily obedient or humble or that they always will behave in spiritual ways, because you and I fully know that children don't always act with humility and they don't always act. I heard Pastor Kirk talking about this morning. It's our job to train children in the way they should go, right? Problem is, children don't always listen to us. I know that because I'm thinking about me when I was a kid. Were any of you children before? Just checking. If any of you were children before, then you should remember, I hope, maybe we can't remember that part, how we used to act when we were kids. Were you always one who honored your father and mother? Sure, yeah, I heard a yes. That's great. You always honored your father and mother. Did you ever steal anything? I took a red licorice once. I regret it to this day. My mom saw me with the licorice. Where did you get that? How did you get a hold of it? And she chastened me. I had to go back and apologize to the store owner and pay that store owner for that stick of licorice. It wasn't a big deal, but it's a big deal to steal. So she made me remember, don't ever do that. No. So children are what? Children are trusting. They should be trusting. If we're the parents that we should be, and the people that we should be, people of God, children need to know they can trust us. And children are dependent upon us. The reason they're dependent upon us is they can't take care of themselves. We have to take care of them. Boy, do we. Sometimes you're waiting, when will these kids ever grow up? So, you can depend upon Jesus for salvation. That's what he means. Come to him and say, I depend on you. I can't do it myself.